Hi and welcome to this video. In this video I show you how you could use the contains pattern function in your prompt dialog. First we have to set the technical settling operator contains pattern to true. So we go to the file, analysis, customize analysis, technical configuration and search for this setting. And here you see the operator contains pattern. We select it, click OK, go back. Now we insert our data source and want to use here the business category. The business category shows us here not the contained pattern functionality. So why it's not available? It's not available because in our query we have to add the variable into the characteristic restrictions. So we close this, go to our query designer. And see here, our variable is now added on the default values. So we add it to the characteristic restriction and remove it from the default values. So now it's here. We save the query and go back. Now we can add the query again. And now you see the contains pattern feature is available. So we select the CP and select, for example, all business categories starting with a 2. And after the 2, we insert the asterisk. So we click on OK. And see here is a background filter applied, which we just remove of our query definition. And now the data is selected. When we now add our business category to the rows, you see only business categories starting with a 2 are filtered. So we could change it, for example, to a 1 and do the same again. And now all business categories starting with a 1 are selected. So you see the contains pattern function is very cool. But you have to configure it. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.